Fushimi Inari. This is all the torii gates here, and it's going for miles and miles up to the top of the mountain. This is just one small section of it. Not many people, but further down it was really, really crowded. So this is pretty cool. Here's Jen and I walking through Fushimi Inari with all the torii gates behind us. It was so packed down the bottom, but now it's mellowed out a bit. There's not as many people around. Very, very cool, isn't it, baby? Birthday to me. I've got up at 5 o'clock in the morning and I've made my way back to Fushimi Inari. What I'm doing is I'm walking to the top of the mountain, so I'm obviously here first thing in the morning. There's not a soul around here. It's a little bit eerie, but it's really, really nice as well to have this whole place to yourself. I think the sun's not going to come up for about another half an hour or so, but I think I might just start making my way back down. But it's a pretty full-on walk. I don't know how many steps I did, hundreds and hundreds of steps, but it's well worth it. It's a great view.